Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just wait by the radio.
I saw the big guy. He had the distributor cap. I gotta go after him. This must have been what we just heard.
What's that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here! He had to have come this way. Holy crap! Look at that shit!
I'm not gonna make this jump, Alex. I'll have to find another way around.
Fuck!
Ugh. Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
Thank you.
okay. It's okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Fliss!
Gotcha.
All right, let's try it.
What the hell is this place? Is it abandoned?
Hello? Alex, Julia! Are you guys here?
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us, to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.
Congratulations. All your charges are still breathing, and that's something, I suppose. Things became a little intense, but Alex kept his nerve. Well done, Alex. Well done, you. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. but there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me over till another year? Won't you spare me?